A PC user like you can really benefit from having a VPN. The question is, what is the best VPN for PC? I'll help you figure out how to find the best VPN for PC and tell you exactly why you really need one if you're not sure yet. And of course, I have all the best VPN deals I could find in the description below. Let's start with a simple one. Why do you need a VPN for PC? A VPN is not just a privacy tool, it's the privacy tool. It's there when I need to encrypt my connection and prevent third-party access to my data. It's indispensable when I want to watch shows unavailable in my location. And most importantly, it conceals my IP address, making it almost impossible to track me online. NordVPN is one of my favorites when it comes to the best VPN on PC options. One of the main reasons is versatile, multi-level security. Let me explain. Besides the security elements like encryption or the kill switch, NordVPN includes threat protection. This feature is a bona fide antivirus capable of protecting your PC from malware and your online activities from intrusive ads, trackers, and malicious links. I find this impressive because it's hard to find all those features in one app, so NordVPN does me a huge favor. On the topic of privacy, NordVPN goes out of its way to be extra cautious. It has been through a lot of independent audits and gained a lot of certifications. As a result, I can say with confidence that NordVPN's no-logs policy is legit and it keeps no user data. Furthermore, all 5,400-plus servers are RAM-only, meaning they can't retain user data beyond a single server restart, and their Panama jurisdiction is very privacy-friendly. So if you're looking for the best VPN for Windows 11 in terms of security, click the box on the screen for the exclusive NordVPN discount. When it comes to strictly VPN features, NordVPN specialized servers are worth mentioning as well. Double VPN and Onion over VPN both will come in handy for privacy enthusiasts. That's because those servers add extra layers to your connection, and thus, extra security. It comes with a cost of your speed, of course, but security deserves sacrifices. On the contrary, optimized P2P servers boost torrenting speed. Unfortunately, they are not available in all 60 countries NordVPN can cover. On the topic of servers and connections, NordVPN recently introduced a feature that can connect multiple PCs in an encrypted LAN network called MeshNet. This opens not only great business opportunities, but also a lot of space for LAN gaming parties with friends. Since I've commented on entertainment, I can't avoid mentioning streaming. Using NordVPN on PC, I managed to access a lot of streaming content, though some of it still out of my grasp, Indian shows in particular. But if you are concerned about European or American platforms, I have not encountered any issues when accessing them. When it comes to value, NordVPN is decent. It offers a lot, but the price is pretty steep as well. On the other hand, NordVPN can be used on up to 6 devices at the same time. Not the biggest number on the market, but it's more than ExpressVPN, for instance. And of course, you can always opt out with a 30-day money-back guarantee and an Android-exclusive 7-day trial. Another impressive VPN on PC I want to cover is Surfshark VPN. Surfshark security is no less impressive than NordVPN's after all, not just in terms of basic security features. Surfshark offers a package with an antivirus, secure search, and alert tools altogether. I find it a great option to secure my entire PC in one go. Sometimes, when you need a VPN for PC, Chrome extension can replace it. Surfshark's a great example of that. Its extension is almost as feature-packed as the Windows app itself. Privacy-wise, Surfshark is no doubt on the high level. This VPN's no-logs policy was recently audited, and the RAM-only servers only further contribute towards privacy. Unfortunately, one caveat is the Netherlands jurisdiction. This country is a part of the Nine Eyes Alliance, so some information sharing might occur between alliance countries. Still, since Surfshark shouldn't have any user data in the first place, I don't see it being an issue. On the feature side, Surfshark's clean web is a nice feature to have on your PC. After all, it blocks out intrusive ads, trackers, and malicious links. While it can't deal with malware, like NordVPN's threat protection, Surfshark has an antivirus for that purpose, so it's okay. Next feature to discuss is Surfshark Nexus. With this feature, I can connect to Surfshark's entire server network instead of singular servers. With that, I can change my IP address on the fly or even create custom multi-hop connections, where I can choose both entry and exit points. In terms of performance, Surfshark provides great speeds. I managed to get impressive results, and 3,200 plus servers in more than 100 countries is one of the reasons for that. With these speeds, Surfshark is not the fastest VPN for PC, but it's up there amongst the best. Watching streams in high definition? No problem. I managed to access geo-restricted content as well. In fact, even more than NordVPN, thanks to the server advantage. In terms of torrenting, Surfshark doesn't have optimized servers like NordVPN does, but on the other hand, P2P is available across all their servers. Overall, the speed is slightly lower, but having more server options is a win in my book. Finally, Surfshark has an almost unbeatable value. On top of everything I mentioned, it has no limits for simultaneous connections, and the price is way lower than NordVPN's. A 30-day money-back guarantee is just the icing on the cake. Even though these VPNs have been chock-full of features, PrivateVPN is a more modest provider. I consider it to be the best VPN for beginner PC users. It has a very simple and easy-to-figure-out UI, less overloaded with features and settings. But that doesn't necessarily mean that PrivateVPN is less secure. On the baseline level, it provides encryption and IP leaks prevention through the kill switch. While it's based in Sweden, a country within the 14 ICE Intelligence Sharing Alliance, I don't see that as an issue. That's because PrivateVPN has a strict no-logs policy, and to top it off, it owns all of its servers. No third parties are involved. Granted, PrivateVPN doesn't have a lot of servers as a result, only about 200 in 63 countries. I wouldn't say that this prevents PrivateVPN from displaying decent performance. Sure, it's not on the same level as NordVPN or Surfshark, but I would lie if I said it's unusable. Though to be fair, PrivateVPN unblocks streaming platforms less reliably, and torrenting can be painfully slow compared to other providers. Still, PrivateVPN is a very affordable option for beginners. It's cheap, can be used on up to 10 devices at the same time, and the 30-day money-back guarantee has your back. So, if you're looking for the best VPN for computers in terms of security, NordVPN is your choice. Surfshark provides the best price-to-value ratio, and PrivateVPN is a great option for entry-level users. If you've enjoyed this best VPN for PC review, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more VPN content like this.